this week's Ask AJ. I'm Edward, and I'm here with the lovely Lois today, and we thought we'd enjoy the great weather that we've got and come outside and talk to you about why we think it's important that for first viewings in houses, the actual Ashdown Jones team or any estate agent conduct that first viewing as opposed to the homeowner. So Lois is going to point out some good reasons why that is.
So the primary reason is it's best that the viewer can talk confidentially. It's important that they can be free to kind of question things and say their true thoughts about the kitchen, for example. If they think there might be a problem or an issue, we can counter that immediately sometimes. And then we can refocus on the positives. So, and another point is...
Yes, I think it's important that the viewers feel comfortable to be honest in what they're saying. But then at the same time, you don't want to create a situation where if the owners of the property were showing the viewers around themselves and something potentially might get said, which could actually offend the homeowner. Obviously, if they've spent a lot of money and time and that's their house for many years, if a viewer was to come in and perhaps not like a particular shade on the walls or some decorative aspect of the house, that could be quite offensive to the homeowner. So it's important to sort of eliminate that potential risk factor by letting one of us do that viewing for them. And then following that, if all goes well, fingers crossed, and it leads to a second viewing or third viewing, etc., that's when it is a good situation for the homeowners to do that viewing themselves, don't you think?
Yeah, they can step in at that point and talk about what it's like living there, the local things that go on in the community, you know, what it feels like as a home for them,
and yeah, hopefully more lifestyle aspect. So yeah,
thanks for joining us, and we wanted to say a special thank you because somebody named Andrew Porter
of Andrew Porter Limited,
who does removals and storage, kindly periodically comes in with these cupcakes.
Lovely cakes, which you all enjoy eating.
So we'll enjoy those now.
So thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.